guys, day 9 on the PCT, and we are leaving our camp, which was just right down there. It wasn't too windy last night, so it's fine, but it was really humid, so all our stuff is a bit wet, but it's gonna dry during the day. And now we are on our way to Paradise Cafe for a huge breakfast. Back on trail after a huge breakfast. We spent 1 hour there. We found a place to stay for tomorrow in Idlewild. And now we hike on. Yeah! Day 10 on the PCT, and we are leaving our tent site just right there, and the sun is coming out there. It's really pretty, but so I slept maybe 15 minutes last night. It was so freaking windy. I mean, yeah, I cannot wait to go to Idlewild today and sleep in a bed, really. See you guys.
Such a good...